I get a terrible, awful ache, especially when it rains. At first I was a fraidy cat, but now I know it's growing pains. Gosh, oh gee, oh, can't you see, I'll soon be grown up tall. So I've got to think what I will be when I'm no longer small. When I grow up in a year or two or three, I'll be happy as can be, like a birdie in the tree. When I grow up, there's a lot I want to do. I will have real dollies too, like the woman in the shoe. I want to be a teacher so the children can say, oh, teacher dear, the gang's all here with apples today. When I grow up, I will have a big surprise, for I'll bake the kind of pies that will make you roll your eyes. And if you see that you need some company, you can call me up and I'll come down when I grow up. When I am sweet 16, I'm going to a ball. Of all the ladies there, I'd like to be the best of all. I'll wear a dress of silver lace, they'll call me Princess Curly. I'll be like Cinderella, except I won't run home so early. I want to meet a handsome prince with a uniform of gold. But I won't lose my slipper, cause my tootsies might get cold. I'll talk with queens and dance with kings like a little princess would. If I could only do these things, I promise I'll be good. When I'm 21, I wish that I can look like a picture that I saw in a pretty storybook. A lady all dressed up in white with flowers in her hand, and such a veil I never saw, the biggest in the land. Four little girls were standing there, much tinier than me, and they all carried baskets, they looked happy as can be. Everyone was smiling and having lots of fun. I wish that I could be like that when I am 21. When I get very, very old, I'll stay at home all day. But I haven't quite made up my mind, it's much too far away. I think that I would like to be like the lady on the wall. She looked so nice and comfy in her rocking chair and all. With that little cap upon her head, she looks real pretty, too. I like her long and funny dress. I like her hair, don't you? It must be oh so quiet. You can hear the tick of a clock. But it must be fun to have nothing to do but rock.